Good morning. Welcome back to Darien Lake. Breakfast Television is live here this morning. The sun is up. Things are really starting to heat up, Mary.
Oh, yeah.
It's beautiful, beautiful morning to spend the morning here. Now, we can't leave here without talking about the rides. The roller coasters are starting to come up, and we're going to go on them in a little bit. But we want to take a look at some of the crazy roller coasters here. You were just saying Darien Lake is the coaster capital of
New York State.
Of New York State. So Ride of Steel is one of your signature rides here right now. It brings you 208 feet up.
Yes.
Talk about that a little bit.
It's a huge drop. You go up 208 feet in the air, and the whole time you're going up, going like, we're going higher and higher. It's everyone's favorite coaster who comes here, but we have, all of our coasters are completely different. So we have one that's suspended and ones that go upside down.
Yeah, and one of the other rides I got to ride was called Boomerang, and it's a ride that brings you up, and then it drops you, you do the corkscrew, you go back up, and then you go back down and all the way around. So it's a thrilling ride that brings you upside down. It throws you all the way around, but it's super thrilling, which I love.
Yeah.
One of the other rides, too, is called Viper. And you said that this ride is celebrating its 35th anniversary?
Yeah, so it was actually like kind of our, you know, signature coaster for Darien Lake. A lot of our guests, it was their very first roller coaster they ever rode. So now, 35 years later, it's still got those five inversions, which broke a world record when it was built.
Literally, you just go upside down
five
over
times.
And over again.
Five Loop. Times. So now we have people who came and rode that as their first coaster. They're bringing their children, and it's their children's first coaster.
And what I love, too, is for people who are new to roller coasters or people who don't love big drops like me, this ride gives you a little teaser drop, then it does a little bit of a bigger drop, and then you do your inversions, which is a lot of fun. It's thrilling, but it's not too scary.
Yeah, it's super fun, and it's got something for everyone. I mean, you got the corkscrew, the loops, and the tunnel.
Yeah. So I love it. And then we just took a look before. We were taking a look at one of the wooden roller coasters called the Predator, which is a complete classic.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. So that's the best part about all the different kinds of coasters. We have the, you know, the upside down. We have the wooden coaster. I mean, no matter what kind you like, you got something for you.
Fantastic. And I love the ambiance here. A beautiful boardwalk as well where you can eat. And then, of course, the games. I'm going to go over here and play some games with the guys. Thank you very much, Mary. We're live at Darien Lake. We'll see you when we come back. All right, ready?